Hey, welcome, Father's Arms Fellowship. This is the Bobby Bowen Family Band from Nashville, Tennessee. We're glad to be with y'all tonight. We're going to sing some worship songs. Y'all just feel free to jump right in and sing along with us. We serve an awesome God, don't we? Our God is a great God. Y'all sing with us, "How Great Is Our God." Come on, everybody. The splendor of the King, throne in majesty, let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide, and trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great is our God? Sing with me. How great is our God? All we'll see. How great is our God? Age to age he stands, and time is in his hands. Beginning and the end, beginning and the end. The Godhead three and one, Father, Spirit, and Son, the Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the Lamb. How great is our God? Sing with me. How great is our God? And all we'll see. How great is our God? The name above all names. Well, he's a name above all names, and you are worthy. Our God. Everybody sing with us now. How great is our God? Sing with me. How great is our God? Oh, we'll see. How great is our God? Is an awesome God. Amen. Let's give Jesus praise for that. Amen. Amen. Jesus is our Messiah. We'll lift his name up here tonight. He became sin who knew no sin, that we might become his righteousness. He humbled himself and carried the cross. Love so amazing, love so amazing. Jesus Messiah, name above all names, blessed Redeemer, Emmanuel, the rescue for sinners, the ransom from heaven, Jesus Messiah. the bread, His blood the wine, broken and poured out all for love. The whole world trembles and the veil was torn. Love so amazing. Your love so amazing. Yeah. Jesus Messiah, name above all names, blessed Redeemer, the rescue for sinners, the ransom from heaven, Jesus Messiah, Lord of all. All our hope is in You. All our Messiah, name above all names, blessed Redeemer, Emmanuel, the rescue for sinners, the ransom. Our Messiah, and He's the Lord of all. Can I get a big amen out there in Facebook land? Yeah. I'm going to sing us another song, Our God is Mighty to Save.
Everyone needs compassion, a love that's never failing. Let mercy fall on me. Everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of the Savior, the hope of nations.
Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever, author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the
find me, all my fears and failures, fill my life again, give my life to follow everything I believe in, now I serve.
Savior, He can move the mountains, my God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever, author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Shine your light and let the whole world see.
We're singing for the glory.
Daughter Faith singing that song right there. If you're at home or wherever you're at watching this right now, y'all can clap if you want to. I know we can't hear you, but since we're coming across here virtually instead of in person, then I'm going to act like I can hear you. So y'all give Faith a hand, all right? Everybody give her a hand across the country. Amen. You know, we're celebrating the death, burial, and resurrection of our Savior this week. And you're going to be taking communion with Pastor Ken here as soon as we get done in another 15 or so minutes. You know, Jesus carried that old rugged cross up the top of Mount Calvary. And he was nailed to a cross. Blameless, sinless, didn't do anything wrong. But he was a sacrifice for us. Shed his blood, gave his life for you and for me. He paid the ultimate sacrifice to do that for us because he loved us so much. And he still does, and he never will stop loving us. We do a song called He Paid It All for You, and He Paid It All for Me. It goes like this. My Lord, what shall I give him today? He wants my heart more than he asks for my wage. One day I'll die, but it won't be my last day. When I look in his eyes, I know that I did okay. My Lord, what shall I sing him for now? A song full of praise from a mouth full of doubt. I lift up my face and I sing out loud with all my mistakes. I still made him proud. He paid it all for me, carried that cross for you. On that rugged walk, he knew what he'd had to do. Open his arms up. One final breath, he conquered death for me and for you. My Lord, where would be to go just across town or a place where I don't know a soul. Just tell me where and I'll hit the road with no time to spare and no heavy load.
He paid it all for me and carried what he'd had to do, open his arms up wide, invited the world inside. With one final breath, he conquered death for me and for you.
Aren't you glad he did? That song, with one final breath, he conquered death for me and he conquered it for you. He loves us. He loves us so much. I want to do a song now that we're singing some songs off of our latest CD. And if you don't have it, you need to add it to your CD collection, your music collection, because it's got some great songs on it you heard already. And this song right here is a little different for us because we like music, we like musical instruments, so we thought we'd try a song on this new CD with no music at all. And we also thought just maybe some of the Church of Christ churches might invite us to come sing at their church, but so far we've got no invitations, but I'm still waiting for that call. But I want Becky, my wife of 26 plus years now, and our youngest son, Justice, just had a birthday about 2.5, 3 weeks ago, just turned 9 years old. I want them to come up here and help us do this song. It features our daughter down on the end playing the mandolin and singing for you. She's 17 years old. That's Hope down there on the end. So let's start this song off. We need y'all at home to help us. Even though we can't hear you, we still need y'all to help us keep the beat to this song. So all you got to do is pat your foot, clap your hands like this right here. Can y'all do that with me? Oh, I can hear y'all out there. Let's do it.
Your love is washing over me. Your love is washing over me. Your love is washing over me. And I won't be frightened anymore. Your mercy's washing over me. Your mercy's washing over me. Your mercy's washing over me. And I won't be frightened anymore. Your peace is washing over me. Your peace is washing over me. Your peace is washing over me. And I won't be frightened anymore. Your love is washing over me. Your love is washing over me. Your love is washing over me. And I won't be frightened anymore. I will be frightened. No, I won't. I won't be frightened anymore. Because of your mercy
washing over me.
Because of your mercy
washing over me.
Because of your mercy, sweet mercy,
I won't be frightened anymore.
Because of your peace
washing over me.
Because of your peace
washing over me.
Because of your peace, sweet peace, I won't be frightened anymore.
Your love is washing over me. Your love is washing over me. Your love is washing over me. And I won't be frightened anymore. No, I won't be frightened anymore.
No, I won't be frightened anymore.
Yeah, y'all like that out there in Facebook land? Thank you so much. Appreciate that. Yeah, it's a great song, and it fits right along with what we're going through right now with the coronavirus and everything. There's a lot of fear and a lot of worry out there. But you know what? The Bible says it so many times, and you've read it over and over. The Lord said, fear not. He said that so many times to different people in the Bible, and he's saying that to you too. Just cast all your cares on him because he cares for you, and he's going to take care of the situation. Jesus has got our back, that is for sure. So we just cast it on him and not worry about it, and he's going to see us through this time right now. We're going to sing one more song for you, but before we do, thank you, Pastor Ken, for allowing us page, Ken Strong's page, Pastor Ken Strong, I should say, and whoever else has shared this, we appreciate it so very much. You know, during this time, nobody can travel, nobody can go to church, and we can do online services, but nobody can actually go to the building and hug necks and shake hands and kiss babies and things like that. We miss that. We really, really do. But thank the Lord for Facebook, YouTube, all the different social media outlets that we can be able to do this. We can still come into your home. We can still worship God through Facebook and YouTube. But since we can't travel, we depend on offerings to make our living. This is how we make our living. And since we can't travel, we have to depend on donations and gifts from people across the country. And a lot of people have helped us out financially. Really, really appreciate that. So now is your time to help us out. There's a PayPal link and our website that's going to scroll across the screen. Is it scrolling right now, Landis? It's scrolling right now. Yeah, I see it right there on the bottom. I can't see without my glasses. But I have to take my glasses off to see the TV screen over there because my glasses are for reading, and that's far away. So, yeah, I see it. See that on there? When we're done here in a little bit, try to write that down as soon as you can before we turn this off and go to Pastor Ken. Write that down, our PayPal link and our website, bobbybowen.com. We got a special deal just for y'all tonight. We got our three latest CDs and a Bobby Bowen family T-shirt. Justice, where are you? He just went outside. He's one and done. He sang and he is gone. No, it's okay. We had him last time we were there, I believe. But we got a special deal going on. Our Bobby Bowen family logo T-shirt. Nah, that's not it. It's black, not gray. That's a different one there. But anyway, it's black. Ours are black. And we got all different sizes. Little kids on up to 3X. If you're a 3X size, we got your size covered. So instead of $15 for a T-shirt and $10 a piece for three CDs, that's a lot of money right there. We're going to make a special deal just for y'all tonight. Get the three CDs and a T-shirt for just $25. That's a great deal right there. That'll help us out tremendously. We'll get that in the mail to you tomorrow, first thing tomorrow. You'll have it in a couple of days. So please go on our website, bobbybowen.com, and get that special deal. If you want to make a donation to our family, as soon as you get on our website, there's a red donate button. You can click on that. That takes you to our PayPal link as well. Going to do one more song for you. And since this is going to be Resurrection Sunday, this Sunday we're celebrating, this song is very appropriate for that. And I hope you enjoy the way we sing this song. We're called Rise Again. We serve a risen Savior. Amen.
Go ahead, drive
the nails in my hands, laugh at me where you stand. Go ahead and say it isn't me. The day will come when you will see, 'cause I'll rise again. Ain't no power on earth can tie me down. Yes, I'll rise. Death can't keep me in the ground. Go ahead and mock my name. My love for you is still the same. Go ahead and bury me. But very soon I will be free, 'cause I'll rise again. Ain't no power on earth can tie me down. Yes, I'll rise. Death can't keep me in the ground. Amen. Our Savior is alive. Go ahead and say I'm dead and gone. But you will see that you were wrong. Go ahead. But all will see that I'm the one, 'cause I've come again. Ain't no power on earth can keep me back. Yes, I'll come again. Come to take my people back. Come to take my people back. Come to take my people back. Amen. He's coming back to take us home with him, and I'm looking forward to that. Thank y'all so much for joining us tonight. Don't forget to go on our website, bobbybowen.com, get that 3-CD t-shirt special for $25. Make a donation to our family. We would greatly, greatly appreciate it. Thank you, Pastor Ken, for having us on here tonight. We're going to turn the service over to you. God bless you. Bye-bye.